Alright, hit it. Now, when you stop dribbling, what are the two things you can do? When you stop dribbling, what do you have to do?
Pass and shoot.
Pass or shoot. Good.